Originally, Black Panther was actually going to be called the Coal Tiger. This was possibly because the story was located in the fictional country Wakanda, which would be set in Africa. Since tigers only live in Asia, it would make sense to find a fierce wildcat that actually lives in the area, aka a panther.